Hole number 10 is a 330-yard par 4. A good drive will leave an easy uphill approach shot to a large green. Watch out for the right side of the fairway as it slopes away quickly to the out-of-bounds fence. Get it close to the flag and it's an easy birdie.